Single-lens reflex cameras allow users to see what the image media will see when the shutter actuates. Light enters the lens and is focused to the film plane. Before the image is taken, the reflex mirror redirects the light into the pentaprism, which directs it to the user's eye. When the user activates the shutter, the mirror flips upward and the light reaches the image media instead.